students, our next chapter is chapter 3.5, that is film review. Film review, as you all know, is a very important chapter, and it's very easy also. First time it is introduced, you all must have been seeing movie from your childhood, and we all tell review unknowingly or unaware. We all tell the review of the movie. For example, if you go to see a movie, suppose you saw the movie and you came. After that, your friend will ask you, how was the movie? You will start telling everything about the movie. If the movie was good, you will tell, wow, the story was very nice. The actings of the actors were very nice. The songs in the movie were very nice. The music was very good. The story of the movie is very good. Okay, you will tell all the other things which are involved. Suppose it is a, you will tell the genre of the movie. Genre of the movie means whether it is comedy, tragedy, or it is an action movie. Or no, you will tell all those things. And you will rate the movie also. You will tell, I will give 10 out of 10 for the movie. Suppose the movie is little bit like, okay movie. You will tell, I will give 7 out of 10 for the movie. So this way we tell the review of the movie, okay? So, but when it comes to writing, okay, we don't know how to write it. So that is also more important. We tell the review of the movie, that means we tell the story, but how to write the review, that we are going to see in this chapter today. All of y'all are aware of the Jungle Book movie, okay, the Mowgli story. Okay, most of y'all means all of us are aware. In the childhood, y'all must have seen the movie, the cartoon characters. Okay, then the real life stories also. Some years back, 1 or 2 years back also, again it had released. Okay, it was a Hollywood movie. It was translated, the language was dubbed into Hindi also and the other languages. So here in the movie, you'll see how a boy named Mowgli, okay, was left in the forest by the parents. And he got lost over there, and the animals started taking care of him, all the other animals. And till from the time he was small, okay, till he grew up, he saw the animals and he started picking up their behavior. So you can see how that boy Mowgli grows up in between the animals and he learns their behavior. In the story, everything is very good. All the animals are very friendly. Only one animal you will see, that is the tiger, that is the Sher Khan. He is behind Mowgli, okay, and he want to take some revenge, okay. So throughout the movie you will see that only, okay, how Sher Khan is going behind Mowgli and Mowgli is trying to save himself and all that, how other animals help him every time and all that, okay. So very famous movie, the Jungle Book. So if I tell you to write a review of this movie, okay, so how you will write? So same, you can see it is given in chapter 3.5, page number 118. You can see the review of this Jungle Book movie is given. Okay, so for this you will have to read the chapter. Okay, in the movie there are different steps of writing a review of a movie that we will discuss. Okay, I will discuss with you. There are 4 steps to write the review of a movie. Let's see that.